This is Rishi. These are Rishi's parents. This is Rishi's best friend and co-worker, Mohan. This is Rishi's girlfriend, Rhea. She's quite loving. All right, that's enough background. Let's get to the real story. Rishi and Rohit work for Lovely Corporations, which produces the product, Fair and Lovely. It's a big hit with the Indian aunties who want to look like this. They are the managers of the finance department in the company. After they were promoted to higher positions within the company, they started to become greedy. They thought of ways to make more money than they already were. They could have just found a way to sell more products, or simply just steal from the company. Little did they know their idea of winning was planned, as we should have had all the time to go with the characters. Rohit was ready to do everything to save his best friend, even if that meant he had to break him out of prison. Anything you say.
How do you know I took the money?
Prisoner 113, you have some visitors.
Beta, what happened?
Ma, I just got myself into some trouble. Thank God you're here.
Just because we're here doesn't mean we're gonna help you. You're a disgrace to our family.
Hey Rishi, don't worry, I'm here.
Rohit, I know you got my back. So what's the plan?
I don't know, but we won't make any more mistakes.
I'll see you in a bit. I really hope my girlfriend comes in here.
Oh my god, I missed you so much. How are you?
Struggling. But I'm glad you came.
Of course, I'd do anything for you.
Okay, it's time to bring him out of jail.
All right, I'm right behind you.
We did it. I escaped.